When these factors are put together, many people are uncertain if a corporatized, maybe demonopolized, maybe privatized postal service would be as reliable and economical as what we have now.